Because as per nowadays Ayurvedic point of view, Ayurvedic concept of vyadi is nidana called after samprapti yoga is a single nidana will cause multi disease. A multi nidana etiological factor will cause a single nidana. So everything is complicated. So think in a proper way, analyze it properly, then apply as per your yukti. So I think we have to think that before the treatment comes, as per the, I told you yesterday to the student, as per the embryological development, the skin epidermis and dermis is there. The epidermis is developed on the ectoderm where the central nervous system is developed. The dermis is developed from the mesoderm where the intestine and muscular tissue is developed. So the skin is very much interconnected with the central nervous system and the intestine. And that's how the core etiological factors related to central nervous system and the intestinal core. The treatment should be adapted to pacify the two organs. That is, we have to adapt both physiological and physical and psychological shodhana and shamana. We can adapt as per that. So the medicine will be agni deepana, dosha shamana, srodha vishodhana, rakta shodhana, mutra, mala shodhana, and yagrit takshana. Because yagrit is the moolam of rakta vaha srodha. Rakta vaha srodha dushti is there, yagrit pliya is the moolam of rakta vaha. Or maybe metabolic improvement, liver protect, diuretic, and purgative. And the medicine you can apply in the, for the shamana purpose, I told you in the acute stage, you can internally you can use kashaya like padoladi, tiktagam, mahadiktagam, guluchiadi, nimbadi, shodinamradam, manjistadi, etc. Guliga, you can villuadi, kashara gulgul, amrada gulgulu. Asavarista, you can mulagadirista, nimbamradasva, aragudasha, marana. Only all the medicine depends upon the condition. If the children you can give arista, and old people if you can give kashaya. If the kashaya is not palatable, you can give arista. Not give all the medicine, only simple necessary medicine you can give. Not all the medicine, as per the condition. And here, actually, you can give chalana with trabala kashaya, nalpamardi, or application of chadadogra. Depend upon the condition. And here, in the chronic stage, you can give, for the shamana, you can give grida and the actual application of oil, etc. And also, as a chronic sodha dushti, you can do shodhana tarabilaki with snehavana, swedana, vamana, and virajana. Everything depends upon the condition. Previously, doshan dushyam balangalam, prakritim manalam vayam, sattum salpandada aharam, avastha chaprathak vidam, doshan dushyam samichesha, dosha usha nirubane. Yo vartade chigilsayam naskalade jaduje. These 10 factors is very, very important. One medicine is affecting to other, one people, it will not affect the other patient. Everything, I told you, because the dosha is pittakabaja. The pitta kavaja dosha, we can give medicine. But if the patient is pitta pragrithi, pitta will be more. Guluchadi kashaya you have to apply. Like that, each and every patient would be investigated properly. Now, think about some of the kashaya yoga you can note. This tikta kashaya is pitta shamana, mahatiktam is pitta vada shamana, padoladi is kabavita shamana, guluchadi is pitta kava shamana, manjishtadi is vada pitta shamana, aragudadi is kabavita shamana, nimbadi is pitta kava shamana. As per the dosha, you can adapt one single kashaya. Think in the doshic level. Then, for the dermatological problem, pathyabhatya is very important. Don't go hard, but simply, it is better to avoid non-spicy vegetarian diet is advisable, and avoid non-vegetarian fast food and bakeries, smoking, tobacco, alcohol. Proper nutrition with enough fluids and vegetables. Drink a lot of water and fluid. This should be advised to the patient. And psychological aspect also notice that creation, educating and counseling. The people will come. Now, what is the problem, you know? If a patient is diagnosed with psoriasis, he will go to the internet and psoriasis, you know, not etiology is unknown and it is not, there is no effective medicine. That is fed up. Even I have got several allopathy doctors after fed up. And now the dermatology in the modern is very easy to diagnose. This is psoriasis, don't go. When the diagnosis is psoriasis, the doctor is escaped and the patient is also escaped. Because they know there is no medicine. Yes, 1 week they can medicine, take the medicine. Again, they will go to the doctor. But all the diagnosed psoriasis are not psoriasis. So, this should be properly managed. And now, the result of some of the Ayurvedic management. I told you, this I was the patient with two times chicken food. In this patient, I have given a virajana with and also guluchadi kashaya and just avagaha with the shigri munarunamadi kashaya. Within 7 days, this is cleared. Now, this is in Kidibam, lichen planus. And in the icon blindness, I agree, it is a red violaceous papule. Ekidiba, Ruchanganagaras person, Kandumat Parishasidam. Here in the Kidiba Jigilsa, the itching is the severe. So first we have to reduce the itching first. For that, give some shamana therapy, some pradisarna with, I told you, the Shignurama, the Chalana, or Siddhartha, the Sinana Churna, Indianly, some Shodana like that, and also some Vishashamana. Usually, I will give Haridra Gandam and Dushiv Shari Gulya, and this Aragodari Kashaya. Actually, this Siddhartha, the Sinana Churna, Sinanam, or Avagaham. And within 1 week, 2 weeks, or 3 weeks, the itchi will be reduced. After that, it is better to do this Snehavana and Virajana and other Shodhana therapy. Then the patient will be completely cured. Now, this is the erythroderma case. Actually, this is a psoriatic erythroderma. There are two types of erythroderma, psoriatic erythroderma and eczematous erythroderma. The erythroderma is a complicated shade of eczema and lichen blindness and psoriasis. And the medicine which you use in the psoriasis is not applicable to the eczema. Because eczema is an allergic disease, we should not irritate the skin. In psoriasis, we should irritate to remove the scab. So, without knowing the allergic nature of the skin, should not use all the medicine you are prescribed in the psoriasis. Nowadays, I told you the Raitya Tindoria is the key medicine to all the psoriatic experts. Almost all the doctors will be prescribed the Raitya Tindoria Thailam. That is Ayyapala Thailam, 777 oil. But if you are giving this 777 or Ayyapala Thailam in the erythroderma case, if he is suffering from eczema, it will increase. Nowadays, I have got several patients coming from the allopathy treatment, because nowadays the allopathy doctors are prescribing this 777 oil and Ayyapala Thailam for psoriasis. And without knowing this, they are prescribing that it will be increasing. So that should be properly noted. And this is psoriatic vulgaris case. I told you, after Snehavana, all the scale is removed. Now this is another case of psoriasis. He is a medical student. Scalp psoriasis. For the time of admission, he was suffering some rheumatic problem also. Arthropathic psoriasis also there. We have given Snehavana and Takradara. We have got good result. And this I told you again a case of erythroderma. Actually, this patient is from Chennai. His name is Mahesh like that. He is Chennai. Ranesh was when I was Ranesh was the PG study and attending this patient with avagaha and proper drug, the patient got this. And this is the chronic eczema toxic eczema. That is, these are the here the patient coming from a polluted area, that is from the Kolkata is Mavur, a place called Mavur. A Mavur toxic area is there. The patient coming from that ingestion of several toxin, and the pathological investigation, immunoglobulin was 5000 above the patient when severe itching and oozing. And first we are given shamana with this chalana and internally shodhana and with kashaya. After that we have done snehavana, mild sedra and kaya sega with aragodadi kashaya. And after the first course of treatment, the immunoglobulin reduced to 600. And this pemphigus vulgaris or kardama visarpa before and after treatment. Here snehanam natu. Don't give snehana. Ulkresha is there. Here, Gulucha di Kashaya and Nalpamra di Kashaya. Here, no, Lodra Sevya di Kashaya I have given. Lodra Sevya di Kashaya Chalana, application of Mahadiktaga Grida. Very good result we have got. And this is chapal allergy after and before treatment. Same method you can use. And this is solar dermatitis after and before use. And for the solar dermatitis, when the signs and symptom is reduced, ask them to daily apply oil, coconut oil. Abhyangamadre Nityam, Sajara Sramavadha, Dishti Prasada Pushtiayu, Sopra Sutta Dhar. Nowadays, what is happening? Everybody is using strong soap for the color, but we are not applying any oil. And due to the overusage of the soap, the superficial epidermal, that is stratum corneum, is shedding. Nowadays, nobody has the layers of stratum corneum. We are living without a stratum corneum layer. That is this allergy and this solar dermatitis increasing. And secondly, we are using several cosmetics. That is causing the stratum next layer. So for that purpose, you just daily apply oil or coconut oil daily. Then you can prevent the exposure, the contact of the sunlight or any other soap. If you are using soap, after application of coconut oil, you apply the soap. Now, this is a typical case. Actually, when this 2 months delivered girl, by contact of the some, actually it is a Luda Visha. By the underwear, some Luda is crushed on this part. Since the Luda contains several necrolytic enzymes and acid in his body, that is stuck and the blister came. And in this case, we are not able to give strong medicine because the baby is only 2 months. We are giving only Villadi Guliya and Haridragandam and actually Lodra Sevyadik Chalana. Within 4 days, the blister is cured. Yes, herpes infection. Here we are given Nimba. The one when the herpes we are treated, there will be not be any posterior herpetic neuralgia. Whereas when they are treated by the allopathy medicine, definitely posterior herpetic neuralgia will be there. We are given Nimbadi Kashayam and Villadi Guliya and Nalpamaradi Chalana and the Shadadavudha application. So within 7 days, the patient was very irritable at the when he is coming to OP. What happened, you know, due to the severe pain, actually he not obeyed the bystander to talk and he just jumping into my consulting room with avoiding all the patients due to the severe pain. And after 7 days, she is coming with a smiling face. That is herpes. And here I told you the minoxidil effect. After knowing that, I have given this Kuluchyadi Kashaya and Villadi Guliya and Chandra Prabhavadiya plus Haridraganda and this Lodra Sevyadi Chalana and the Shadavadra application. After that, I advise her to daily application of Ayurvedic coconut oil. Now she is okay. She is not using that oil on her head. Now there is Nidana Varadana, no problem. Within 1 week, we are getting this result. Now this is napkin dermatitis. Here, I am giving only Rajanyadi Churnam and Gopichandranadi Guliya in Delhi. That is my, Srivats know my favorite medicine, only one or single medicine. Yes, only Rajanyadi Churnam and Gopichandranadi Guliya is enough. Actually, Trivaladi Charlam with the Shadadavagrada application. Within 7 days, you can get this type of result. And this is one of the interesting case, spongioctic dermatitis. Actually, in the modern science, there is no treatment for this. This patient is from Ramanatikara. Spongiotic dermatitis. That is, the dermis will become spongy. That is called, this is Bala Visarpa, Pitta Kabaja Visarpa, Bala Visarpa. And the pathology is, dermis is, due to vasodilatation, accumulation of fluid, and the pus and fluid is coming, the baby is always crying with severe pain, and the fever is there. And given, in this case, we had to give some medicine. I given this symbol, Shoninamrudam Kashayam and Rajanyadi Churnam, Gopichandranadi Guliya plus half Villadi. Along with that, since he is feeding, I have given medicine to mother also. Mahadikdayam Kashayam Kaishwara Guliya, all this I have given to the mother because my mother, due to the through the milk, the baby will be fed. So within 1 month, the patient is cured like this. And it that actually the patient was very depressed, and fortunately the patient was referred by a leading dermatologist in the Calicut. Leading modern dermatology referred the patient to me because they told we had no medicine, we don't know how to manage this patient, no medicine these 2 months, because we are first time this young thing spongiotic dermatitis baby. I also I have got several spongiotic dermatitis elder people, but for the baby, but thinking in the concept of Bala Visarpa, it is Visarpa, Karapan. It is very easy for me to treat Karapan. I am not bothered about the spongiotic dermatitis. I think only about the Pitta Kabaja Visarpa and Stanya Dushti. Easily manageable in that way, you are thinking. This is a rare disease of HFM disease, hand, face, mouth syndrome. A viral infection usually nowadays increasing to the children in the Kerala area. Simple treatment we can, in the modern there is no treatment. Simple treatment, half Villadi body and Rajanyadi Churnam and Tribala Chalanam with the Shadadavagrada application is very simple for the treatment. And this is an advanced Bala Visarpam. Advanced Bala Udbuddha Visarpam after and before the treatment. Same principle, Pitta Kabaja, treat Shamana treatment you can apply. Simple. This is the actual, the lady after the treatment, after 3 months, she came as cute girl. 12 to 13 years, and for actually this is a 20 years back history. Now I think 1 year back she came again with a 20 year young lady came to me, and seated in front of me, and he is smiling. And what is, you are remember me? Like that. No, I was here 6 years back. You admitted here and you have treated me like that. And at that time only I came to know his face. Like that. Still he is there. And this is a rare disease called sweet syndrome. I managed. Actually, the sweet syndrome is a complication of internal malignancy or any other blood disease. But fortunately, that was not, but only symptom is there. And we are given, in this case, what, 3 months, we are given medicine with including Mahatikta and application of this labana like that. We are successfully managed. And this patient also, now the child is 6 or 7 years old, occasionally he came to me for other any simple disease came. Now this is again the symbol. This I told you, contact allergy due to deodorant and also this napkin dermatitis. And now this I have given because it's 10 years chronicity, and in the patient is psychologically depressed actually. And because actually it was very much depressed, under diverse mood, in the family problem is also there. And I admitted he given snehavana with Mahakalyanaka Grita with Takradara and some labana here, and even leech therapy I have done here. And now the patient is very happy, successfully managed as per our simple principle. Now this is Sheetha Pitta, immediate effect of Shignu Narnamadi Leba with Dushi Vishari Gulya. Dushi Vishari, but Sheetha Pitta, morning discussed about the allergy, Dushi Visha concept. And since it is a Dushi Visha reaction, Sheetha Pitta is a Dushi Visha reaction, we are given, here you can see the lesion here. Dushi Vishari Gulya and Shikinmaranamadi. Shikinmaranamadi, I don't know, most of Kerala students know. Shikinmaranamadi is a drug described in the Vishachigilsa Pragana. Shikinmaranava Manyalvaya Manjandanavadi, Odishere Muli, Yesti Sharish and Irinian Vokum, Teki Ludan Vishavikamadangum. Vishavikam, toxic edema. Will subside immediately if you are applied. So for the allergic purpose, for the Sheetha Pitta, apply the Sheetha Pitta, the Shikinmaranamadi Leba with a simple lukewarm water. Immediate result you can get. Now, I told you this Mugadushiya after and before. Post chicken box, photodermatitis. Simple treatment. That is only Aragudarsha Munarnavasa Bedi, Kaishwari Gulguj Andhra Prabha plus Dushi Vishari Gulya. Tribaladi Chala with the Shadalga application. No, it is simple treatment after and before. Now, this is a cosmetic allergy. This lady, after two or three sittings in the beauty parlor for the facial, herbal facial, not a simple facial. Herbal facial. After a herbal facial, the herbal is only in the packet. Inside it is chemical. I remember, like that. And gradually she developed this type of photodermatitis. And we have managed like this by this pradisarana, labana with our aladi churna, with application of kungumadi taila, like that. After 45 and 50 days, she is like this, and she was now very happy. And this one important thing, the lady is about 50 years old. And on the, so actually he is in the menopause stage. So whenever the lady is investigated, when it is the menopausal stage, when this is, there's a chance to increase this type of hyperpigmentation because solar dermatitis is also there. So in that case, you have to give Sugumaran Kashayam also. Sugumaran Kwatham also, Kashayam also, you can give, you have to give in this stage. If the lady is in the menopause stage, then only you will get a good result. So this is scleroderma after and before. Termin disease, a Dushi Vishari reaction. Here, Dushi Vishari Gulya and Gorajanadi Gulya, Ojovardana, immediate model like that, you can get. So, I think these are the, some of the examples. I think I am only a clinician. I am not a good speaker. I told you, I am not a good speaker. I am not a good teacher. I am only a clinician. Whatever my experience from my clinical point of view, I discuss something. And let me conclude. Tukvigaras requires a multi-directional management. We should consider the psychological, pathological, physiological, pathological, psychological, sociological, and economical aspect of the patient. Don't give unnecessary medicine. Only necessary medicine you give. Then everything depends on the yukti plays a major role in the management of tokivigara. A good vaidyan will treat the patient, not the disease. Natural approach will be good. Previous speaker told, each and every medicine, each and every patient is different. As per the patient concern, disease, as per the patient pragriti, as per his lifestyle, adapt the medicine, whichever available in your vicinity. Now in the Madras, Nimba is available. With only Nimbam, you can do wonderful. Nimba Kalpa, Nimba Vanjangam, Nimba Tuk. You can do wonderful with Nimba. But single drug is studied deeply. As per the Bhaudika level, in which Buddha is more, in which Dosha is more. Only Nimba is enough to manage most of the dermatological problem in the Chennai. You make a coconut oil with Nimba. Nimba the coconut oil. That is enough. Nimbadi Kashaya, Nimbadi Guliya, Panja Nimbadi Grida, Panja Nimbadi Kashaya. Very, very wonderful drug, Nimbam. Is it not? So think in that way. Okay. Sarva Mangalani Bhavandu. Thank you very much.